Today we want to do a still life painting of a pineapple. So we want to try to do a fast sketch so we'll be able to do a still life of a pineapple. Pineapple. And we want to try to use some symmetric lines that represent is of the details. Ya déjalo, chico.